Hello everyone, I am Dr. Prateek Jha from the Department of Chemical Engineering at IIT Roorkee. This course is on Introduction to Polymer Physics. We'll learn about the physics of polymers. And as you probably know, polymers are large macromolecules. And because of the fact that they are made up of many repeating units that constitute a long chain, they acquire a unique set of properties than compared to smaller molecules. And in this particular course, we will take a look at those properties from a physics perspective. We will not talk about the synthesis of polymers and things of that sort. We will talk about the generic behavior of polymeric materials that emerge because of the inherent physics that is present when we have large molecular weights or a large sequence of repeat units. So in this particular course, we will basically divide into three or four units. In the first unit, we will talk about the behavior of a single polymer chain. And that is, we look at the size of a polymer chain in different conditions. In the next unit, I will talk about the behavior of a solution of polymer chains of different concentrations. What happens when it is concentrated? What happens when it is dilute? In the third unit, we'll talk about the dynamic behavior of polymer chain described in terms of Brownian dynamics. In the fourth unit, we'll talk about the rheology of polymeric systems. And as we go in these four different units, we will be developing different levels of theory. In the very beginning, we talk about model of a polymer chain that we call a TWI model. And in the second unit, we start developing what is known as a lattice model of polymer chain. In the third unit, we continue on the models of single chain, but now describe the behavior that is dynamic in nature. And then finally, we end up going towards the continuum models that are applied in polymeric systems. So this course should be of interest to people who are in the UG and PG programs in polymer science engineering, in chemical engineering, in physics, chemistry, material science. It can be offered at a senior UG level or at a PG level at any point. The prerequisites are not much, but you should have had programming course earlier in your bachelor's or master's, and you should have some knowledge of fluid mechanics. Some knowledge of thermodynamics will help you in the course, but it is not essential. And you should have some knowledge of continuum mechanics or solid mechanics for this course. So this course is going to be of 30 hours. We will have 2.5 hours lectures per week, and we are going to have weekly assignments in this course. And then finally, we will have a proctored end term exam towards the end. So with that, I welcome you all to this particular course on Introduction to Polymer Physics, and hope you enjoy this course. Thank you.